You're thinking. I see the wheels turning. Tell me, what?
Well, I just never saw this. I didn't see this coming. I don't know. I don't know how much you know about me.
I know you're a working class stand-up from Boston. You do stand-up. You make maybe $80,000 a year on the club dates. But you're on the back nine of your career. Except for once in a while a special on cable, I think you 5 years ago you probably peaked. And now you're waiting around wondering if something's going to happen before it gets embarrassing. Am I right? You don't think you could do it. You think it's over and you're afraid to try. I mean, I get it, that's normal. I've seen it, and I've seen it turn around. Let me offer you a proposal. You go back to New York, you get in shape, you lose about 40 pounds. I get you with Jackie Dahl, he's my main city man. He works with you, and then in about 2 months, we do a test show.
A test show?
Jack will get you a small studio. You know, you'll do a monologue, you'll do a couple of interviews, and if the test is good, I'll put you on the air. And then if you're a hit, everybody will think I'm a genius. And I'll have saved the network about $12 million. If America hates you, no one's gonna blame me. We'll hire Jerry Seinfeld to do the show. No harm, no foul. But you'll take the heat on all that. You're gonna crack your head on the ceiling and you're gonna go down, probably for good. Look, Louis, we're talking about the big game here, so forgive me if I use big terms. Here's the reality. In 10 years, you're gonna be teaching comedy at a community college to support your kids and falling asleep to the Late Show with Jerry Seinfeld. You're circling failure in a rapidly decaying orbit. That's the reality as we talk now. But you can change that. It's in your power to change that. Yes, you'll have to work hard, you'll have to do things you haven't done before, and still, your chances are very slim. But you could change it. I'm gonna ask you one more time. David Letterman is retiring. You want his job?